I learned about Gossage through Jeff Goodby, and I've read some Gossage, a few of his articles, and it all seems so damn refreshing. You know, there was it's sort of dripping with integrity and humor, and he struck both Kennedy and myself as a kindred spirit, you know, a man was upsetting the industry's apple cart, you know, and doing it with wit and some searing honesty. But he was doing all that like 50 damn years ago. I mean, how do you beat that?